can't tell you how long I've wanted to do this, and now that I do it, it feels almost surreal. And the fact that the fire department and the chief and the city offers you a free place to stay where you have to walk, you know, within walking distance to ride a fire truck, they really give you everything you could ever need. They give you all the tools you need to make yourself successful.
When there is a fire, you're on that first responding piece. So you're more likely than not, you're going to get to go in and do your job.
Oh, it's exciting. I mean, it's, you know, you could be doing anything, doing some research if you're doing homework, just relax and watch TV, playing video games, hanging out with the guys. The next thing you know, you're on the truck going to a call, water rescue, you know, car accident, could be anything.
This program is beneficial for multiple reasons. The biggest one that I can think of is expanding your career and your knowledge in the fire service and outside of the fire service as well.
Even if you choose not to stay within the fire service, it's a great, great way to build the skills that you're going to need moving forward, because in the fire service, you really do, you do a little bit of everything. You're sort of a jack of all trades.
The living program was a great way for me to find a place to live. I can live, I can do what I love, and it allows me the flexibility to study, to work here in Ocean City, and to go to school.
I mean, it truly is a brotherhood. You're with these guys almost every single day. So, I mean, you get really close to these guys. They're pretty much like family.
And, I mean, it may sound cliche, but cliches exist for a reason. I mean, the brotherhood is a real thing. It's a friends for life type deal.
It's the best of everything. You get to live two blocks from the beach, gain experience doing the job you love, and it's a great way to put money away and to be able to, you know, go back to school or change directions in your life if that's what you need.
It's a dream, and it's a dream come true for me. I've always dreamed of living in the fire station, and when you come to Ocean City, it's a dream come true, and it's even better than you can ever imagine.